Ugh. This is stupid. Anyways. Welcome back to Monster Hunter Stories. When we left off, we were doing, I think we just finished the introduction stuff. And then got the whole, all those side missions to do, so we shall do those side missions before, oh god, is he gonna let me ride now? Hell yeah. Okay, good. Apparently my gain was down, so I don't know if anyone heard anything I said. So, I'm gonna say the intro again, just because why not? Welcome back to Monster Hunter Stories. Last time we did tutorial stuff, and now we're gonna do side quests until we're ready for just main story stuff. Just to get the side story stuff out of the way. Side missions. Yay. Oh yeah, I forgot. Monster's name is Scoobly. I'm bad at naming, man. I don't know what to tell you. Some Velociprey I can go after. Yes, I know what to do. Gee, thanks for the rock. Might as well get the Velociprey out of the way. This is a side mission I gotta do anyways. How did you survive that? I guess I'm not strong enough yet. This game's amazing, and I can't wait for Monster Hunter Stories 2. Oh, so excited when I saw the trailer for that. Adamant seeds. Oh, stupid. Thank you. Oh my god. Really wish I were on my 3DS. Yeah. That was a monster dead over there. There's a cuckoo over there. Nah, screw it. What do I do? That's not where I'm. I hit go to the right and it decides to go forward instead. Dude, shut up! Damn, I hate tutorials. Oh, look at all this stuff. Let's go to the monster. It's probably just gonna be a stupid aftermath. I think you're scripted to get an aftermath. Oh nice, the music in the in the cave are different than the outside. Kill the pig! Teamwork makes the dream work, huh? No, oh, can you even do anything with both angle pelts? Yeah, no, you're gonna see all the boring grinding and crap. Oh lord. I guess I could put it on times 3 until. Oh, the poor tardy on my poor Scooby. Oh, Jesus. They both targeted me. Squiggly, help! Help me, Squiggly. No, not power attack, you idiot. Cool, he's dead. Oh god. Squiggly, let's ride! No, Squiggly, don't do anything stupid. Leave it to me to save you, Squiggly. Oh, Lord, I'm tired. Eyes are like hella watery. Bunch of stuff to collect. Shut up. I think we should hang around much longer. Dude. Morgana's better than me. Yeah, it's just an Aftonoth egg. Alright, shut up. Damn. Yeah, it's definitely Aftonoth eggs. Why are none of them cool? Ah, where's my drink? Please don't spill it, please don't spill it, please don't spill it. Yes, of course I want to leave.
Possum.
Yes, his legs aren't broken at all. Watch out for that cuckoo. Here, oh god, there it is. Yeah, I'm not ready to fight him yet. Yeah, level up a bit more. Looking at, I'll kill you. Yeah. I'll save you, Squiggly. Yeah. Excuse me. Nice. Blue Menace for Romania. So are there any other dens around, or do I have to go back to the stupid, stupid village before I can go to any more dens? It might be that way, because, you know, dumb tutorial crap. What are you looking at? I'll kill you. Good job, Scooby. I could name him Scoobs. No, whatever. Scoobly is good enough. Ah, Hermitars, I gotta kill those two. That's a lot of Hermitars. Angry! That one's targeting me, what do I do? Speed? Damn it! Defensive stance using jerk monkeys. Oh, come on. Squiggly, help me. Let's get him, buddy. There you go. Eat it, you stupid crab. I'm gonna die. Squiggly, save me. This thing sounded a lot different than the other games. Also, I just noticed I was that's my car. I just noticed I got a gun off to my side. See, it's right there, a little gun. Oh, hey. Did I level up? Yeah, I think I did. Oh god. Nice. I feel like I'm playing Animal Crossing. What the hell are we doing here? Small golden fish. What is that for? Selling? Nice. Oops. Yeah, I know. I rolled in the... Aww, they're gone. Oh well. We'll fight more stupid crabs. Oh cool, it's only one. What you looking at, crab? Damn. Nice job, Squiggly. I attacked it from behind, okay. Oh, I do like no damage to them. Defensive stance, right? Yep. Good job, Scooby. Should we fish some more? Sure, why not? I know one of the side missions has to do with fishing.